In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix MW3 packet burst problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to change internet packet priority. To do this, right-click on the Windows icon and then open Device Manager. Next, click on Network Adapters. The device to proceed with could be Intel or Realtek, depending on our computer. It might be different for you. Right-click on the device, then open Properties. After doing this, click on Advanced from the top. Then, choose Priority and VLAN from the Properties section. Once selected, set Priority and VLAN to Enabled on the right side. After doing this, click OK and close this window. The second step is to reset the internet. To do this, we go to the search section and open CMD as an admin. There are three codes that we need to type. You can find these codes in the description. We type and enter the first code. Then, we type the second code and enter. And finally, type the third code and enter. Our work with CMD is done. Additionally, we will reset our internet from the Windows settings. To do this, right-click on the Windows icon and open Settings. Click on Network and Internet on the left. After doing this, click on Advanced Network Settings. Then, click on Network Reset. And then click on Reset Now. Click Yes and Continue. Now, what we need to do is restart our computer. After doing this, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to add ports for MW3. To do this, we go to the search section and open Windows Defender Firewall. After doing this, click on Advanced Settings on the left. Then click on Inbound Rules and select New Rule. Choose Port and click Next. After that, we select TCP. The ports that need to be added will be provided in the description of the video. Copy and paste the TCP port. Click Next after doing this. Click Next again without making any changes. Name the created port code TCP. And click Finish to add the port. Click on New Rule again. Select Port. Choose UDP. And copy and paste the UDP port from the description. Just like we did with TCP, click Next without making any changes and name it Code UDP. We named it Code UDP because it will be easy when we want to delete it. We have added the MW3 ports. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to reset the modem. If these three solutions did not work, the problem may be caused by game files or MW3 servers. You can try reinstalling the game. However, if it's due to the server, unfortunately, there is nothing we can do. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.